Hi, I'm Fran Poudry with Vernier, and I have our energy sensor to demonstrate. The energy sensor measures both voltage and current when connected to a source of electrical energy and a load. For my source of electrical energy today, I'm going to use our Kidwind Advanced Experiment Kit. So I'm going to connect that over on the source side. For my load, I'm going to use the Vernier variable load. When you hook the energy sensor up to an interface or a computer running our latest software, then it will automatically pull up a set of meters to show voltage or potential, current, power, and resistance. It will also show energy on a computer, but this screen is too small. So, first thing you want to do before taking any data is zero the sensors. And that brings everything to zero. I'm going to do that with current as well. And then I am going to turn on my off-screen fan to power this. And as you can see, the meters read potential, current, increasing power, and it calculates the resistance as well. And I can change the resistance with the knob. I also want to collect some data. I'm going to do that for about 30 seconds. All right, now that I've collected data, I can turn off my fan. That will make it easier for me to see. And what I'd really like to do here is see the total energy. So I'm going to show one graph and change this from potential versus time to power versus time. Then, in order to figure out the energy, I'm going to take the integral of the power versus time. And I find that during those 30 seconds, I generated 808.5 milliwatt seconds of energy. For more information on our sensors, such as the energy sensor, please visit our website.